For some reason, you have a drinking glass sitting on a super sensitive electronic balance. Then a fly lands on the bottom of this glass, just chilling there for a while. All of a sudden, the fly takes off. So what happens to the reading on the electronic balance? Does it increase or decrease?